So Tai Chi, it's also, you can say Qigong, it's basically healing through movement. So in traditional Chinese medicine, nature, the galaxy, space is a microcosm of our own body. So a lot of the times for Tai Chi, you have movements that will use like the Big Dipper, or you could be connecting to a tree and you inhale with the tree and out with the tree. But the fundamental piece is that we are energy and we are connected to everything around us. And so healing through these movements will help you bring balance to your body.